वो मीटिंग ना सर।
अपलोडिंग इज प्रॉब्लम, रिकॉर्डिंग इज प्रॉब्लम, बट या आई हैड अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह एवरीथिंग नाउ होस्ट डिसेबल अटेंडी स्क्रीन शेयर डिसेबल आई गॉट द मैसेज डिसेबल शेयर होस्ट डिसेबल अटेंडी स्क्रीन शेयरिंग व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन शेयर सो आई गॉट दिस मैसेज मिस्टर मन्नान और शाहिद सर
Mr. Sir.
Yes, yes.
Yeah,
yes. Now, I have the coming. Yes, now it's coming.
No. There is a doubt. I have a question regarding DC conversion, upgrading to DC. To install the Active Directory, do we require DC is a mandatory, or if DC is there, then only we can install the Active Directory?
I'm sorry. Can you repeat your question?
For installation of the Active Directory, is it mandatory that we need to install in DC only, or we need to upgrade the DC? Or we can use a normal workstation to install the Active Directory.
So you are asking about the installation Active Directory, right?
Yeah, no, sir. Is it mandatory to install the Active Directory in DC only?
DC.
Yes.
Yes, is it mandatory? You need to, yes, compulsory. You need, because it's not become a DC. Till that time, you are not installed Active Directory.
Okay. So, just I'm requesting you one thing. Before starting today's class, can you just give us the short description of yesterday's class? What is the things and what is the mandatory? Why it has not been happened?
Yeah.
Because what happened yesterday due to this technical problem, I joined a little bit late.
Okay.
Just give some overview. What has happened? Why it can't be installed in the without the DC and all?
Okay. Yes. So now you are able to see my screen, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now, so first, how now how to connect to my server? Anybody?
With the IP address or the server name? To connect the child to the
so local, okay, and by website.
We need to use the
Hyper-V,
HTTP plus IP address, network IP address.
No, this one. You are able to see my screen?
Yes.
And guys? Yes. So this is my IP address, server IP address, and I log on through the internet, through that.
This one is your personal environment or official environment?
Personal.
Okay.
But this is actually the personal, but the same thing in the real environment.
Yeah, no, because VMware, I also have a working environment background. So that's why I just
asked. This is the real environment. So that is the reason you are going to confuse little bit, right?
Yes, that's just.
I am showing a personal, this lab is personal, but this method is real time.
Yes.
Real time, you have to log on, you need to connect to this, like this.
Okay. Thank you.
So same like that. you can call local but real time. Local access but local server access but real time. Okay. So how we can connect? How they give that is a real time. One thing I will tell you, in the real environment, you directly cannot access the server, right? So from your PC, means Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, whatever client system, with the help of client system, you can log into the server. Wonderful, clear. Now, one more thing. These some services, which services is important, like Active Directory, DNS, DHCP. These servers we can install in Windows 7 with the help of one tool. We have to use a third party code. So we need to install in Windows 7, Windows 6, whatever client operating system. So that time you will get the Active Directory, all these things. Okay. With the help of tools. So I will tell you, if you have the time, so that time I will tell you, okay, what is the tool, how to install. Okay. At least I will show you that. So link or you can see that in the YouTube office. I will give the name so that then you can help. That is helpful to you. Okay, clear. So now here I use root or SSD at 123. This is my login method to server. I'm logging to server, right? Okay, already we have seen. So here in virtual machines. In the virtual machines we have created, these are the PCs, Al-Khair server backup ADC, Al-Khair server practice ADC. Okay, so I need to open these servers. So how I can open? Right click, power on, and ADC I need to open this one. This server, this is my primary server, this is my backup server, additional server. So how I can open? So I will show you local. Local VMware is there. You are able to see my screen, right? Hello. Hello, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, at least.
Sir, this VM environment is created by you for your personal work or it's an official environment?
This is my personal.
Okay. So if you give us the permission, then can we try it something?
Yes, but you now this time I configure the local because you can access only through the my network, not through the internet. This is outside. Because previous, the public DNS, that the public DNS is free, but now you doesn't get the public DNS. So we need to configure the one PC. I need to configure the public DNS. So with the help of the DNS, you can access to my server. Okay. So I need to same like that. I need to configure the VPN. So now see here. This is my server. I open another server. Which one? Yesterday we configured. This one. Practice DC power on. Need to configure the ADC additional domain controller for fault tolerance purpose. We need to configure fault. So fault what it will come called, because you maintain its purpose, you need to shut down or restart the server. And second thing, what you can say, your hard disk is crashed or some thing has happened. So that is the reason we need to configure additional domain controller. Additional domain controller is nothing but backup server. Backup server, additional domain controller. So which purpose? Fault tolerance. Any fault is come, so we need to tolerance. So that is the reason fault tolerance purpose we need to configure additional domain controller. Okay, so this is my server and this is my additional domain controller, means backup server.
Sir, here one more question.
Yes, go ahead.
Sir, yeah. As we have this two servers, ADC and PDC. So PDC, ADC comes into a picture once PDC is gone down. So how many PDCs can be there in our environment?
Based on the company policy. But not only okay. One, if the company is not configured only one or two, maybe one, more than one or more than two. Okay. But that's what, based on the company policy.
That's what. So PDC can be n number of PDCs as per the policy, what is there. And yes. as per their requirement, every PDC required ADC.
Compulsory. Without PDC, you can't configure the ADC.
So means every PDC required one ADC.
Yes, compulsory. First DC, domain controller, you need to configure. Immediately after that. You have to configure ADC. After that,
okay.
CDC, child domain controller. For okay. child domain controller, we have to configure backup, right? ACDC,
yes.
additional domain controller okay. of child domain. Okay. Clear? Yeah, this okay. is the concept. So okay. DC
so,
is a backup. DC backup server is called ADC. CDC, this is the DC and this is the child domain controller, this one. So child domain purpose also you require the DC and backup server purpose also you need the DC. So domain controller, so that is the reason it's called global catalog server, main primary server.
Okay.
Right?
So, okay.
Yes.
Now I come to the other yes. That whatever we made a changes in CDC, whether it
is CDC, yes, CDC,
whether it's going to be reflect in DC or it's going to be reflect in GDC.
I mentioned here parent, okay, parent domain control, and
yes.
this is child domain, okay?
Yes.
Child, okay. See here.
Yes.
So whatever upgrade is happened here, so is not upgrade here in parent domain.
Okay.
Okay. Because already we discussed these database is different. These database is different.
Okay.
But this DC so, control L. Control whole control on child domain controller. From this, if you are administrator of the DC, this one, so whatever you want, you can do it. Okay, I will show you. You can understand. But you
no,
are here CDC administrator. You want to make a changes from here to here. You can't change.
Okay. If
as per the company policy.
If we want to work on GDC, Global Domain Controller, then we need to make the changes in GDC or DC, PDC.
Where is the PDC?
Parent Domain Controller. right? On a parent amendment roller.
Okay.
But if we are making a changes into that, whether it going to update the services in GDC, or we need to update in the direct in GDC to get affected in the PDC and CDC.
Yes.
For the global, policy,
No. When you policy, when you apply, so in that policy levels is there. First level, second level, third level. Okay. So which level policy you want to update? That is related to the company policy. One policy is called one policy. For example, the one policy India level. For example, vaccine. Corona vaccine is come, right? So that policy across the globe. Right? Across the globe. Right. And now one policy is petrol price and hike. That is India policy.
Yes.
Okay. So India level. One policy is there. ShadiMobile.com, right? ShadiMobile 50,000. If you got 1 lakh rupees, you can get. That is only for Telangana.
Yes.
Yes. Got a point. But money is come from the top level, right? Understand? So policy also has the levels, right? So if you are parent level administrator, company said this policy apply to every child domain, every domain, every grandchild domain, everywhere. So for example, Microsoft is said that we are increase $5. Okay.
Yes.
So across the globe, everywhere $5 is increased. What am I?
So, sorry.
This is the policy on. Okay. This is one type of the policy. Second type, okay. I give the discount because 25th New Year is coming. So India crop is more, right? Customized more. So Microsoft decided India, we can give the discount. Okay. So we got with a 50% discount to India, for example. Okay. So 50% those people are returned from India. Okay. And those who come to India or Indian people going to write the exam. So they get the 50% discount, Microsoft exam. Okay. This is only which level? Domain level. Which child level? Because if Microsoft is a forest, right? And India is a child, right? So this is child level.
Right.
So like that policy also. Right. So based on the company policy, we have they decided and we need to apply the policy. Okay.
Okay.
Clear.
So it means whatever the changes we need to make it, we need to make it parent domain controller.
Yes.
PDC.
Yes.
It will affect to GDP and if required, then CDC also.
Yes. If company policy is there, compulsory needed in child domain changes. So that time. Otherwise, in Telangana, for example, this is CDC is Telangana. So here administrator is making a change. Only here that policy is applied, not other side.
Yes.
And no need to do from here also.
Yes. So whatever the changes we are going to made it in PDC, that is going to affect, that is going to update the services or updations in DDC and PDC. If required or if we selected some CDC, then it affects to that particular CDC only. But it affects, usually it affects DDC and PDC, right?
Yes. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yes.
Thank you.
But so now, so we have two servers. So now first check. What is the command, Mr. Usman? Usman is there. Amjad is here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm here.
Yes. Thank you so much, CMD. What is the command? Usman, Amjad,
Tahir. Net account.
Net account. So this is the primary, right? And this is our
backup.
Backup.
Net account.
Account. So this is backup server, right?
Yes, sir.
Clear? Now.
Yes.
Yesterday we created, right? So go and check dsa.msc to open the Active Directory. Yes, Usman is coming. Mr. Usman is there?
I think he is not present, sir.
Not present.
Yeah, Usman 2 is here, sir.
Usman 2. Remember yesterday? Okay. Do you remember under yesterday we created a sponsor?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yesterday we created.
So not
it was not showing. It was not showing. You said it will show after some time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So after some time, I will not open. So now I open next day. So it automatically is come, right? So whatever I create here is reflected to in ADC. This replication to. And whatever I created in ADC is replicated to ADC. Everyone, right?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Understand? So
yes,
this
sir,
is understand. Called two-way replication. Two-way replication. Okay.
Yes,
so two-way replication. Why? Because database is same, yeah. That is the top. That is the thing. Okay. Database is same, only replication is right. Clear? So this is Active Directory
backup.
Now see here. Now I want to change. For example, I want to shut down my server. Any reason, for maintenance purpose, anything, every company, maintenance purpose, any time, yearly, once they are shut down. So that is called downtime. So 5999 is very good downtime. Means yearly in 10 minutes only. 10 minutes is good time. So that is different thing, okay? So means I need to shut down my server for some time, okay? But if my server is shut down, so it's affected to my business or it's affected to my revenue. Okay, it's affected to my projects. Okay, so that is the reason I don't want to shut down my server, but I need to compulsory some upgradation, some maintenance I require to my server. So that is the reason I need to shut down or restart the server. Okay, clear everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, only Muhammad Amjad is there here. Okay. Any other guys? Total how many guys?
No, sir. We are able to hear, sir. But voice is very disturbing, sir.
Yeah, it's not clear, sir. Yeah.
No,
it's same,
same sir. From starting, it is same, sir.
Yeah, it's same, sir.
Yes, yeah, sir. Starting in the point, the voice is okay. Can we start the meeting again?
What we can do? Okay. See, inshallah, we see what. Hello.
Yes, sir. Continue.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Now, so I need to restart. Restart my primary server. Okay.
Yeah.
My primary system, primary server. But it's very. It's created a problem, right? Is it affected to my revenue? Is affected to my business? So that is the reason what I will do. I will convert. What I will convert AC to DC. So this is my DC. I need to convert DC to ADC. So same thing, DC became ADC and ADC
became DC.
Become DC.
Yeah, it's like primary becoming primary transfer.
Backup is became a primary.
Yeah, sir.
That's it. Simple logic.
Yes.
That's a simple logic. But how? Same thing. FSMO. FSM. Because primary is factory because it's maintained the pyros. That is the reason. Okay. That's the reason. Yes, yeah, that is the reason primary is primary. Because it's maintained the pyros. So these pyros, if I transfer to ADC, so that time ADC is become DC. Understand?
Yes, sir.
That is the logic. Simple. Okay? Clear, okay. Everybody?
Yeah.
All right. So how we can transfer? So that is the reason we is called FSMO or holes transfer. Okay, so can anybody can say my query, my question to everybody? Anyone can give or answer. Where is the location of FSMO roles?
In administrator tools?
No. Okay. Any other guys?
In server, sir. Server manager.
Yes, obviously server. But where in the server? Any other guys? Where is the location of FSMO roles? Where is going to be stored FSMO roles? NTDS.
NTDC. Even technology.
NTDS, new technology directory service. Yes, what is the folder? This is the database folder. Remember?
Yes, sir.
Yes, this is the database folder.
New technology directory service.
Yes.
Directory.
So here is the FSMO. So first we need to enter this database. First we need to enter this database and transfer the rule. Alright. But this is database, completely database, right?
Yes, sir.
But so many things is available, right? Many things is available. But I need only FSMO, right?
Yes, sir.
So FSMO, I need to enter the FSMO roles option and transfer. Okay. So first I need to enter the database, which database, NTDS database, and then transfer the role. But the one condition, same like that, Mr. Tai, I don't know his name or whatever. So he's asking in the organization, and yesterday also we discussed. Okay, I already told you some Amjad or maybe someone is kind of asking the question. So if ADC is fail, backup server is fail. So that time. So that time company is not configured a single backup, it has multiple backups.
Yes, sir. Okay. It have
for example, I'm a king, right? So
yes,
my body is okay. So that time I want to go somewhere. So I need to give my authority, okay, my, what you can say, all the documents, all the stamps, everything, whatever I have, okay. So I, whatever power I have to maintain the rule and to maintain the government, so that all permission, all rules, I need to hand over to the Mr. Amjad, okay. But the problem is, so many backup servers there. Amjad is there, Usman is there, Tariq is there, Riyadh is there, okay? Different. So in that, which server I need to transfer the role, right?
Yeah.
Because multiple backup servers is there. In that particular item, but backup server is multiple, but primary server is only one in the network, in the domain, right?
Yes, sir.
So the, in that backup, only one server should be primary control. So in the backup server, so we need to select our backup server and then I transfer the role. I hand over to the role, right? So that is the reason. So I need to connect to server. Which server? Particular server. Okay. Which particular server? Which one? I want to transfer. Transfer roles. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Simple logic. 10 backup server is there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? So in
yes,
the fifth number, I want to transfer the role. So far, logically, the primary server connect to the fifth server and then transfer. That is the simple logic. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Right. So now, how to connect? So before that, check the connectivity. How to check the connectivity? Go to the
command,
CMD,
ping.
And ping. Yes,
20.0.0.50.
Backup server. Same thing, go to the backup server, CMD,
ping,
20.0.100.
100.
Yes. From both sides, connectivity is available. Okay. So now
yes,
I want to transfer the role, right? Now, go to the run command, CMD, and type. Alright. So here, what I need to type. So first thing, I need to enter the role. I need to enter the database. Which database?
FSMO. NTDC.
No, NTDS.
Yes, NTDS. Okay.
Yes, first I need to enter the NTDS. Then
we need to transfer.
Yes. No, first I enter the NTDS and then transfer to FSMO. No, first I need to enter the database and then connect to the backup server.
Yes, sir.
Connect to the server. But how to connect? How to connect? So that purpose I have commands. So need to use that commands. So if you want to write, you can write. Otherwise, I have that completely next command. You can say how to transfer from this book is there. Yes. So you can follow that one. Inshallah, today night I will share this one. Okay, so you can take from this. So there is that two options, so we can transfer. One is UI based and CI based. Okay.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir is left somewhere.
No. He will be back in same time. He is doing something.
Okay.
Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
So first, go to the server. You want to write. Otherwise, I will give you. Open in commands. Ntds. Ntds UK. So this is the command to enter the database, NTDS utility, actually NTDS utility. So give the question mark. So here, this is the all database. Okay. So in that, I don't want all database. In that, I need to enter. Are you able to see?
Yes, sir. Roles.
So roles.
Yeah, roles. Manage NTDS roles over owner
token. So this is the token I'm giving to the other, my backup server. So again, so what I need to do, so I need to enter the roles here. When I enter, it's to the FS1. So here,
we need to enter roles, sir.
Yes, we need to type that role. So first, run command and type cmd
and ntds util.
util. And then roles. Right. And then
connect
server. So this is the command. Connect to the server command. So here you need to know the backup server name. So which server? To which server you want to transfer the role, that server name you require. Means
yes,
ABC name. Okay?
Yes, sir.
ABC name. So connect. Connect to server and name. And then quit. And then transfer the role. 5 roles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, clear?
Yes, sir.
So here I need to know the computer. So go to the ABC. And how to check the computer name?
Sir, right click.
My computer. Yes. One right click. And this is the computer name is backup-DC.
Yes, sir. Backup open DC.
Okay. Now, yesterday, someone is asking. I don't know. One guy.
What?
Okay. All clients, how I can see active entities maintain the all computer's name?
Yeah, I was asking, sir.
You are asking. Okay.
Yeah.
See, how many domain controls do you have? Two domain control. One is parent domain, one is backup, right? So here, domain controller. So in the list, we have backup domain controller. Remember?
Yes, sir.
So this is backup. If you right click on properties, so you can find the all information, right? Which operating system? Okay, what is the name? What is the group? Okay, operating system, which operating system? Everything is available. Okay,
yeah.
So same like that. Here, computer, if you select the computer, so how many clients is there, it will show the all clients. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Clear? Now come back. So here, now, connect.
Connect to server.
Yes. So connect to
server.
What is the command? Remember, connect to server. Server, don't be confused. Till here is the command. Understand? Till here, connect to server is a command. Okay, don't confuse about the server and to server. Okay, yes, this sir. Is the command. Till here, connect to the server is a command. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Connect to server. And what is the server name? Is backup.
Backup.
BC. Enter. Backup DC, right? Connection. Connect to the server. Connection and connect to the server. Backup server. Now, what he said that connect to backup server using credential locally log on to the user.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then I connect. So I quit. Now, give the question mark. It will show. So what? Transfer daemon master, transfer PDC, transfer RDC master, transfer schema master, transfer infrastructure master. So now I can transfer one by one. So transfer, at a time I can't configure the all FSMO roles. Okay, one by one. Okay. Transfer. So but I will show you. Remember, each role responsibility I explained. Okay. In that PDC emulator is responsible to provide the name. Right?
Yes, sir.
So go here and check it out. Open and command cmd net account. So it shows the backup, right?
Yes, sir.
Now open and command cmd net account. It shows the primary.
Yes, sir.
Now what I will do? So first I transfer the PDC and check it. What happened? Okay.
Okay.
Because remember, PDC is responsible to provide the primary name. Okay. So here, transfer PDC. Okay. Enter. So now, read the message on there.
Yes, sir. Are you sure you want to domain role of primary? Want the domain role of primary domain controller transferred to the server backup DC? Yes.
Yes, right?
Yes, sir.
Now transfer. Now go and check. Again, command use. This is my server? Backup server or primary server?
Backup server, sir.
Backup server. So now see here. What is showing?
Primary. It became primary, sir.
Okay.
Sir, I have a question here.
Yes.
I have a question here.
Yes.
Why we are transferring a role here?
Yes. Yeah. Why transfer here?
Yes. Yeah. Why transfer it? Because once the server is online, so we are not able to transfer, or we don't want to transfer it. Once the server is down, and if it is something goes wrong, it is not coming into any mode. So we can't able to transfer the role.
Yes.
So now at this moment, for why we are transferring the role to PDCP ADC?
Yes, that I explained, and then I'll show you that. Because for tolerance purpose, some temporary or maintenance purpose, I need to restart the server or shut down the server. Okay, physical environment, I need to fix the 100 of processor, or I increase the RAM, or maintenance purpose, those people are maintained, which company is maintained by server, Microsoft Shell, every year, 10 minutes, for 10 minutes, I need to shut down the server or restart the server. So that time I need to restart, so but I say restart.
So for the for the maintenance purpose, we are just transferring a role to ADC. After maintaining the activity, then we are going back to.
Yes. When server is down, again from ADC, I transfer to the main server. ADC. Okay. Clear?
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. I
just missed out that particular command which you have showed to transfer the role. What is the first command to connect to that particular console?
Yes. So that I will show you. Okay. I will send the notes also. Okay. Today I will send all notes in Java. Okay. Because
okay. Thank you.
I will send you everything. Okay.
Sir, even your yesterday video, sir.
Yesterday video I upload, so, but something technical issues happened. So inshallah I upload today also.
Okay. Yeah, I want to see once again, sir, for the backup. It's just like to remember everything, sir.
Yeah, step by step I have the notes. Okay, doesn't matter. So you can see the step by step and notes also. Okay, everything.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, so now one command, net dom qd fsmoke. If I type here, so what will happen, Amjad?
It will show only one command. It will show only one role, I think, a PDC role.
Yes. Who will maintain?
Backup server, sir. Backup server will maintain the PDC role.
PDC?
Role.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
Simple logic.
Primary domain controller.
Yes. Now, see here. What is showing here? This is primary is becoming backup.
Backup. Yes, sir.
Why? Because only we PDC, but it's not completely primary. Backup server is not becoming primary, okay?
Yeah, it's not complete backup.
Because name is assigned PDC role. So we transfer the role, so immediately, where is the PDC role? So that server is assigned the name primary. Hello, I am here, you are primary.
Sir, we need to transfer the another four roles. No, sir, we need to type for transfer RAD master, naming master, like that.
So here, yeah, it's difficult to transfer because spelling mistake, something, because you are hurry. So that time is spelling mistake, so many times you need to type the command. So here, shortcut is there. So only TRA, transfer naming master. Instead of written the all naming master, you can write only TRA.
TRA space.
Yes. Previous transfer PDC, right? So instead of that one transfer, you can write naming space master. That's it.
Okay.
So transfer naming master, right? Again, you got the same message. Are you sure you want to the role transfer naming master transfer to the server backup PC? Yes.
Yes.
Another. Second. Third role. So RID master. RID master, you want to write R, or you can RID master, right?
RID.
Yes. Are you sure? Yes. and another schema master, SCHM schema, short for transfer schema master. Yes, are you sure? Yes. So, what is the shortcut?
In
transfer. Transfer.
RIM master. SCHM. M.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
RINF infrastructure master.
Sir, for PDC, PDM.
PD. PD. That's only three things is there. Okay. So instead, of, you can write transfer.
TRA PDC M. M. Okay, only PDC.
Only PDC.
Okay.
Okay. So, transfer infrastructure master. Are you sure? Yes. Now, Q2RP. So, here I have written also shortcut. Q, again Q. Now, next. Accounts backup net dom query fs mode. So this is my primary server. What it will show?
Yes, sir.
See it. All firewalls who will maintain
backup server.
Backup server is maintained. Clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So now you can shut down this server. Okay.
Sir, once you show the notepad, sir. Sir, once you show the notepad, sir.
Yeah.
No. Infrastructure okay. Role? INFR, sir.
INF.
INF.
Okay. So once you transfer the role, you can shut down this primary server and whatever you want, you can do it. Okay. One is log on. Now this time, this is your primary server. Again, same thing you have to do from here to that server. Transfer.
Yes, sir. Same thing we need to do.
Yes.
For
NTDL, UDL.
For transferring.
Yes.
Sir, example. I want to know if the server, we can't open that server from that system, then we need to backup direct from that backup server. How can?
Sorry.
We can't open primary server, sir, to transfer the roles. Sir.
Yes, now.
We can't open the primary server to transfer the roles for something, the problem, issues. Then how we can...
For example, you can't able to transfer the server, okay? Server
yes,
is crash.
Okay? Yes, sir.
Naturally, disaster is come, cyclone is come, earthquake is come, bomb blast is happened, right? So that time our primary is lost, right? Immediately.
Yes.
So the whole network is holds on. So that time, same thing you have to do. What, for example, this is my backup server, right? Net account, right? This is backup server.
Yes, sir.
My primary server is crash. For example, I shut down. Okay, power off. My primary server. Power, I am doing the power off. Means is crash, for example. Think about this is the crash, right?
Yes,
shut down. My primary server. Now see here, my backup server is gone. I have only one this server, right? Backup server. So suddenly my backup server is, primary server is goes down. So that time, immediately what you need to do. So you need to convert this backup server to as a primary, right? So
yes,
same thing, NTDS util. Okay, then roles and then connections. And connect to server. Which server? So previous we are connecting, right?
Yes, sir. We need to comment same thing, sir. NTDS
yes.
utility.
Yes, connect connection and connect to server. See here. Connect to server.
Yes, sir. Connect to server.
Yes. Connect to server, but we have the backup server, right? Now this yeah. time we don't have any server, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So this time we don't have any server. So that time what I need to connect to server, because this server I need to configure as a
primary server.
Primary server. So what is my computer name here?
Alkhair thing. Alkhair.com.
No, that is a domain name. Computer name. Computer DC.
DC one. Yeah.
So I need to connect myself. Same like that. For example, I am going to somewhere. My plane is because I am king. So my plane is crashed and died. Right? So that time you are going to inform and you are going to announcement yourself. So I am becoming king. Okay.
Yes,
you are,
sir.
You are becoming king. So you are going to introduce or you are going to take the whole information. Means all responsibility or power yourself, right? So that time we are going to announcement. So our king is dying. From now onwards,
his son.
So you are yeah. you are going to do it, okay?
Yeah, his son will become king.
Yes. So that is the result. DC-1.
DC.
So see here, credential is locally logger, but here we are not going to transfer. Okay. So here we need to seize the role. Come on, is there question mark? See the seize. Seize naming master, domain naming master. Seize.
Sir, it got seized. After seizing, we can transfer, sir, for that backer, for that
no,
server.
Yes. Same.
Yeah.
So we need to seize.
So seize for some time, we need to seize.
Only. Yes. Seize.
Till it get proper.
Sir, seize naming master. See here, naming master. See. Read the error. What is the message is coming?
Are you sure you want to server DC? 1-1 to seize the domain naming role with the value below.
Yes. So this is the command coding. Okay. So this
yes,
coding,
sir.
Yes, I want. But it's take the time for seizing. Transfer is very quick, right? Transfer
yes,
is happen very fast, right? But seizing is take the time because he need to active the roles, right? He need
yes,
to
sir.
Okay,
yeah. For a backup. Yeah.
But deactive mode. So he need to active that role.
Yeah, for backup to become PDC it takes time, you said.
So it's going to itself active the roles.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Sir.
Yes.
In Notepad, you can type that all comments, sir.
Yes. Only
from connection.
Instead of yes. Only instead of password. See this one. Transfer is there, right?
Yes, sir.
Instead of transfer, just write seize. A shortcut seize. Rest of the same. Everything is same.
Yeah.
But here, name. This is name. Change self itself. Means ADC name.
Connect to server. DC one, no. We need to enter,
yes.
Then we need
yes.
to quit.
But in the scenario, this is the backup server, right? So backup server name.
Yeah.
Exactly.
After quitting, we need to press seize.
Yeah.
Yes.
See,
one
role
is
finished. And second, seize schema master.
Yes.
In the net account. So it's backup server, right?
Sir, after quit two, we need to press question mark, sir, in backup server.
No, no, no. Just fast for it. I'm sure.
That sees only sees.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Sir.
So same like that, you can ask seize the firewalls.
Sir, insert after connect to server DC one iPhone one. Instead of quit Q U I T E, we can write type as only Q.
Yes, yes, that is a shortcut.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, right, is over, finished. The schema master is over. Now see PDC. Are you sure?
Yes.
See, this is the password in the roles. Means it's converted to ADC to DC, DC to ADC.
Yeah, okay, sir.
PDC. Same like that. The schema master is. We can do the GI base also. In the end, if in notes, I will give you the hints how to come to this level. Okay.
Sir, here one doubt.
Yes.
In our environment, as we have a PDC and ADC.
Okay.
Unfortunately, before we do anything or we get the replica of that PDC, PDC got crushed. So on ADC, if we use this one, so can we able to get everything?
Yes, because in the real environment we have multiple ADC, right?
Yes. Yes.
So every system has the same thing. Like one system is crashed, so multiple system have the same information.
Yeah, the backup have the same thing because of synchronization or replication.
Right now this technology also legacy. Right now the technology is VMware. Okay. So if the system is not going to be crashed, the system before it is going to be high. So that time also is transferred the all information to other backup server. And he's going to I'm going to die. So that time you take the responsibility before it's die, before anything is happened. So that is the VMware. That is the problem, the VMware technology is come. Because this is the drawback. Do you think till how much time is taking the seize role? So how much time it will take in the real time, it's taking a long time, right? Here is taking that this time, so in the real environment it's taking a long time. So how is possible the all users and every connection is established this much time? Right? So many people are transferred the money, so many people are going to be booked the exam, okay. So many people are getting that.
Yeah.
Okay. So many things is happened, right? So this much the network is going down, means company is going to be closed. So that is the reason company doesn't want single second the network is goes down or single second the server is goes down. Okay. So that is the reason VMware technology is coming. Okay, virtual technology. Clear. So now this PDC schema master is also over, right? So RD master. Just give me only 2 minutes in finish the session. before starting the class. So how many people are? 11 or 10?
It was 12, 11, I think, sir.
Yes, I saw 11.
Yeah.
25. Now
he
became only
100. Yeah,
Usman is also today.
Yeah, from today. Yes, sir. Today he came for English class. I think he have some. I think some work maybe.
No. Now see, according to this is the backup server. My type size is
reconnect.
So I'm not concerned because my server is crashed, right? My server is primary server is crashed. So now ADC, my backup server itself is reconnect primary.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Sir, if we want to transfer the whole thing, sir, that means everything to this server means we can, sir.
Yes. Everything is implicated by default.
Yeah, okay.
Everything that is a database, we can automatically replicate it. But we are changing the role. Role for this one, right? Database is automatically replicated. No need to cause all this.
Okay.
So yesterday I showed you, user automatically is replicated here to there, okay?
Yes, sir.
So inshallah, tomorrow our important class. Okay, and daily work, your daily work. When you join the company, so what is the your work till 1 year? Okay, so from tomorrow, we will start that one. So how to join the client and how to create the user, how to give the permission, everything, right? So
okay,
from
sir.
Tomorrow, so lab is more and theory is less. Okay, so
in okay,
the lab, I will explain this one. Okay?
Yeah, tomorrow will be the important class, maybe.
From tomorrow.
Sir.
Yeah,
sir,
okay.
Everything class is important.
Yeah, yes, sir. Everything is important. Without ADC.
I'm talking about the real environment. If you got the job desktop level, desktop administrator or desktop, so that time you have to do compulsory that one, okay?
Yes, sir.
So from tomorrow you have to. Means, well, actually, user sync aware, we will show how to join and user permission. Next day we discuss how to configure the DHCP because theory is finished. So DHCP lab, okay. After that DNS lab.
Yes, sir.
After that remote desktop and after that two theory classes, inshallah.
Okay, sir. Inshallah, we will learn everything, sir. Inshallah.
Okay. So now, yes.
I just missed out the first your answer about the permission for the VM console. Is there permission? Can we use your environment to get a practice something on VM?
Yes. So I will show you
okay.
how you can do the practice. So if you have desktop and laptop, if you have minimum 4 GB of RAM, so that is enough. You can do yourself out in your system also.
Okay then. So I'll contact you offline.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. So today class is, I will stop here, okay? So continue inshallah tomorrow.
Okay. Sir.
Yes, tell me.
Yeah, you send notes, sir. Night,
because
yeah. The procedure is important for
us. Because I will come back, I will come back 12:30, so in night, after 12:30 to 1:30, I will send them.
Yes, sir, no problem. When you will be flexible, when you will be comfortable, then you can send, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Today, I will send everything.
Okay.
Inshallah, DHCP also I will send, okay? DHCP, DNS, everything. Because that class is going to be start, so at least you read once and prepare yourself, okay?
Yes.
And if you have the doubt, so that time is became to you and became easy to me also, okay?
Okay.
At least you get the idea what the topic is going on, what are the things that are available, okay? So it's better than in the hall, okay? Inshallah.
Okay, sir. Inshallah.
Thank you guys. Bye. See you inshallah tomorrow. Bye.
Allah Hafiz sir. Assalamu alaikum.